but he got it to Mayer. And over the line, Ryan's shot got blocked. Mayer picks it up in the corner, digging in there after it. Taps it around on the boards. Coletta getting in as well. Back to Talinder. His long shot. He gets it. Roy in over the line, left it to Colleen and cleared it in front of the net, and Roy just failed to connect on a bouncing puck. Elias starting back. Elias in over the line. Langenbrenner and Miller spears that one and hangs on to it.
Do a good job of not letting on.
Pass to Pominville, took his shot, and Gardere made the save, and I'm not sure that didn't go off his mask. Back up to Zubras. He flings one in wide of the net. On to Pominville. Pominville slides it back to Campbell. Campbell to Pominville. Pominville looking to stretch it out. Back to Spachuk. The shot right on the rebound right in front of the net. And it's covered up by Berdur. Hess trying to dig it free. Ludman bumping with Zubras. Oh, getting nailed is Hess. He got hit by Zajac. Tip back for Spachuk. He slides it on. Swung in behind the net by Pominville to Hess. The Paillet clean in front, they score! What a play! Nifty as it gets, and the population of Pominville goes up by one more! 2-0 Buffalo! Brodeur taps it to the corner. Here comes Kalina to step into Vishnevsky! Dumped in by Vanek. Vanek scoops it around behind the net. Brodeur helped it right out of the stick of Roy. Vanek digs it free and behind the goal. Vanek kept back there. Got it in front. Fired wide by Roy. Vanek's trying to step it in the short side. And Brodeur will hang on to it. Scooped off into the corner. Brodeur comes out to play it away from Kotelik. Got it around on the boards. And Madden will send it to center to Gianta. Gianta hitting the Buffalo line and over. He dropped it back. There's the shot. He scored. Breland lets it rip. It's not Breland. It's Rakunik who let it go. And he caught the corner of the net. Buffalo keeping it in. Vanek behind the net. Vanek loses control as he lost it to Marco. Finally picked up and sent away to center ice. Madden's pass goes across ice. And a quick shot is kicked in front of the net. They score. And New Jersey has tied it at two. Back it comes to the point. Campbell lets it go right on. And Brodeur makes the save. Up to center. Campbell lost it. Here's Gianta shooting. And Miller came up with a save. It's kept in there by Zubras. Back to the point. Oduya took his shot and deflected just wide. Jam beside the net again. Came out in front. Miller makes the save. Ryan slips it off the boards. Pominville takes it out. And Stafford will try to get it underway by beating Marty Brodeur. Here's Stafford now in on Brodeur. Score!
Patient move by Stafford. He waited to see what Brodeur was going to do and found a hole.
And now Gianta's got to score for New Jersey to keep the Devils alive. And Brian Gianta knows that full well as he comes in on Miller. Shoots one. Miller!